Hello.
Này đi về.
Có, mai đi.
You gotta stay off the games. Honestly, guys, just stay off the video games. Because they're awful. They're awful, bro. They're awful. This is a highly recommended voice. Just tell, just be, I'm being with honest with you guys. Just stay off the video games. I'm highly recommended. I really mean that, bro. Just stay off the video games, bro. Do as you're told, bro.
Make me block you. Yeah. It's okay, brother. Are you a rookie? Are you rookie? Happy Halloween. I love you. You know, Finn Balor is my third favorite wrestler. Cause he's really good and he's got that demon style. My favorite outfit of him is demon. I can give it a try. I'm trying. Wait, get online. Okay. I don't know why you won't let me invite you. Yeah. I know I'll invite you gotta keep going until you find them. Did you get it? I beat Undertaker with Finn Balor. Oh, I didn't mean that. You're a jobber? You're a jobber? Oh, dang. Oh, it's okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, right. I'm so good at this. And will like never before. This is about being the best. Wow, cannot believe the Undertaker got out of that. That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of. You know, you trained me on WWE 2K15. You think I could be a, you think I could fight like a legend right now? As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him. The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future. Dang. I kicked out Undertaker's four tombstones play now. Crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Oh, shoot. You look at this man. Did you see what I just did? When you look into his destructive eyes, you see a path of darkness that'll lead you straight to hell. Oh shoot. I didn't realize that. Oh. Oh no. You like Finn Balor as the demon? So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's one of my third favorite wrestlers. I just got a new favorite wrestler today. You know that? Finn Balor, the demon. You hear me though? I think you hit the nail right on the head earlier. You can see straight into hell. Yeah, I'm happy. Oh, you just want to beat me up. Yep. Oh, what's this? Finn Balor is an I'm trying. I'm trying, it won't show up. Finally, I can. Aw, oh, so close. I almost reversed it. The dead man has come here to dominate. Oh, that's no fair. Unleashing it for the second time now. And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Yes, I told you I was a legend. It's because you trained me on WWE 2K15. Did you know that? Oh God! Not again! He's in big trouble.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When you're such a prolific striker like the Undertaker, you can.
Hey, what the heck? Quick thinking to avoid that. The human body can only absorb so much of that. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Yeah. Yeah. What the? Oh yeah. Oh man. Oh man. No. 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 Ah! Can't be serious. No. Thanks. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Stay down. Stay down.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. Where he gets going like, what happened there? Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
What a turning of the tables. Finn Balor was on a roll.
Ah!
Strength, agility, and total body control with tons of momentum.
What the heck? I can't even do my combat. It's so hard.
Incredible. It's amazing what happens when a competitor channels all their ability in one move. You get high octane.
You hear those fans?
If he'll be able to come back after that.
Could be the end of your streak, Undertaker.
Right now.
What? Bruh, I was on top of you.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. He's in full. Oh, nice counter.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at the
incredible counter.
I told you I was a legend. And I'm a legend, Goobla. Are you legend too? Yeah, but are you a legend too? On the day 2K16? Doesn't matter what level you are, as long as you fight like a legend. Wow! No!
There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
What the heck? Okay, that came out of nowhere.
Very methodical attack.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
I refuse to lose. I'm a man. Legend is really cool. You know, legend's awesome.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What happened to you?
Good try trying to get me out. You hear me?
Human bones can be crushed after sustaining impact like that.
Cold breaker. Do you hear me?
Expect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. Pounce at any time.
I care about you.
Going for it again.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Hey.
It was over. Wow. The Undertaker is certainly not.
Whoa.
Yep, there's the reverse.
Let's move again.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn.
No.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal
with. Am I a good wrestler?
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Not today, too fast. Here we go. This could be it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Last ride. Put him in the hearse. The Undertaker's taking him on the last ride.
Nobody comes back from the last ride.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, it's just not enough to get the job done. Wow.
What
a display of heart.
The blunt force to the head right there.
Not even down for good. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, this spells trouble right here. You think that's it? Nobody gets up for that. It's Nick. His shoulders are down. Oh, 3-2 stones, I think. Rematch. Can you give me a rematch? See if try beat you in that second. This 1-on-1 battle is underway and you can cut the many pundits still believe there's no what the heck? People getting in that ring and fighting. What the heck? They couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Quick thinking to avoid that. Yeah, the dead man. Today, too fast. What are your thoughts on The Undertaker? Definitely looking confident in this. You're pretty good. Am I pretty good? Oh, wait. Nice reversal. And the turnbuckle does the damage. Whoa! Slow down there. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. A challenge that will go down in history as one of the Undertaker's. Oh, Lesnar. Dominating. What the heck? How did you do that? What the? What the? Yeah, what? You got to be kidding. What the heck? The official is out of it. What the heck? Well, you could use that weapon if you had it. What the heck? I was trying to kick out. I was trying to trick you. These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Did you know that? I was trying to trick you. I would be like, I can't kick out, and then I can. That's one of my tricks. When the people in the locker room and backstage are watching it intently, I don't know if things will ever be resolved when it comes to Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. And you know what? I'm actually okay not finding out. The shoulders are down. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up. Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Yeah, I love that Murderson man. Like yep, he just did a power bomb. It's going like this. There are a few better. Another amazing singles contest. The great reversal. You know, can you mention how... and that's putting it mildly. Right. I mean, they clashed in singles matches, tag team matches, and even a biker's you wouldn't think that was not going to happen. You're right. The competition in that ring can go from an athletic contest to a personal war faster than most people think. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Show that he'll fight anyone, but ultimately, the Undertaker showed WWE is his yard. And the rest of us are just playing. Undertaker, Lesnar. What a fight. Undertaker's always doing his part to keep paramedics in business. No, not the last ride. Okay, that's really hard to reversal. It did pop up for me, the reversal. And that's really hard. No, Undertaker. What the heck? In the middle of the ring? No. Oh, shoot. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. Ow! Trying to figure out what they're going to do next. Ow! You're looking at complete domination here. Look at Finn Balor here. Oh, God. That was a great match. By Finn Balor.
He is slowly getting dissected. Inside the ring now.
Dang.
Let's get this done inside.
What a reversal. Ooh, hard shot by Undertaker.
You're pretty good, Kubla.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You hear me?
Oh, nice counter. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
You hear me, Kubla? Oh God! This is a great matchup, isn't it? Pin me.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
But I kicked out.
One of these guys is going to walk away.
Why did you say that? I kicked out.
One of them also accepting defeat.
That's why. You kicked out. You let go when I was in the green. I was trying to trick you. You know, I do tricks on you. I act like I can't kick out, but I can.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And this has got to be it.
I think so.
I kicked out again.
Not going to win many matches with that
move. It was my tricks. I'm doing tricks on you. You know that?
Man, that looked bad.
Yeah, those are my pin tricks. You think I can't kick out, but I can. Pretty funny, huh?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a pretty funny. Pretty funny, huh?
If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Yeah. Whoa. Bruh, that was my signature. Not the tombstone. No. What was you doing? Oh, I know.
Oh, out of nowhere.
I think he does it. He made it. He made it to the ropes. This is a level of destruction no one expected.
Finished.
I didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
It's not lagging no more.
What does the calloused heart of the Undertaker have
in mind? I know it's...
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going. Okay, keep going. Looking highly motivated here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Undertaker's really entered a
space. Wow.
Some serious punishment. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Going for the cover. One, two, three. He did it. What a huge win.
Yeah, you got kicked. Okay. They are. You're in. New day, new day, new day, new day.
75 pounds.
Oh my gosh. What, look at him, Cole. Big E is an absolute mountain of a man. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, new day, new day, new day.
Nice reversal.
You brought Lesnar?
Of Big E
looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Here's the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
And now I think Brock Lesnar's gotten real mad.
I think you're right, King. And that could mean some serious trouble. You know, Big E's story is truly amazing. He was a top member of the NCAA Iowa State football team. Big E suffered through four...
Who lied? You there?
...and had to say a painful goodbye to his dream. He entered the world of powerlifting, and his hunger for competition led him here to the WWE.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurt.
That was the same move.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation. You'll see his picture by it.
Not today. Too fast. He's got him hooked.
You know the story of Big E and how he survived and how his drive to compete brought him to the WWE is truly an uplifting. Let's say, having to have one surgery is enough.
Certainly says a lot about Big E as a person. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like...
Suplex City, really?
End is near.
Right about that.
His signature's called Suplex City. That's Suplex City. That's what he call it? I thought he called it German Suplex.
Lesnar in control, and confidence is exuding from this monster. There are a lot of performers who have had a greater number of pay-per-view appearances than Brock Lesnar, but not many who have had a greater impact. You know, right from his first in the company in 2002,
you were pretty.
WWE Hall of Famer The Rock at SummerSlam.
The Beast has taken part in
the all-time most memorable pay-per-view.
You were pretty.
position. This is such a painful hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Big E feeling pretty good about himself right now.
You hear New Day?
He's showing that he knows good and well the middle game is just as important.
You hear that noise?
And to your point, King, of the epic pay-per-view events that Brock...
You hear Big E?
I think it has been SummerSlam. Starting with that encounter with the Rock...
Do you hear Big E?
Beast has made his strongest mark. Victories over
Is he loud?
2013 have made SummerSlam look like Brock's personal playground.
You don't hear Big E on the game? No, look. No, look. Look, you're doing something. Stop. I want to see something. Tell me if it's loud.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more.
Hey, don't do anything. I'm going to show you something. Look. Is this loud?
Those SummerSlam victories for Brock Lesnar over Triple H.
You hear it though, right?
No one would have bet against at the time. Made it clear that it doesn't matter who the authority or WWE Universe may be backing. Brock Lesnar is the only one in control of his own destiny.
Oh, well, he says it loud. He says, New Day. You know that? You didn't know that? Did you play Big E?
Wow, he's still down after that.
Did you play Big E? Well, he says New Day really loud. You know that, right?
Oh, out of nowhere.
Hey, you don't have to be mean.
Oh, man.
Please don't be mean to me. Kublai.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk.
Oh, okay.
Big E has incompetence.
Yes, I do.
Lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great physique.
Oh God, it's a great match.
Under any circumstances, and he's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Cole. I don't think we've ever seen someone in WWE like Big E. I mean, his power is unreal.
Have you put an F5 yet?
But when he starts running and makes contact with his opponent, you can feel that impact. Brock Lesnar, what a crafty maneuver. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Catwoman.
Of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live. Just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look out. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
That's called a great counter. Thinking to avoid that. Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Am I pretty good? You haven't put F5 on me yet.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
I guess that's the only way. It's lagging. I got it.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them.
It was so small.
Even Manila, where I use their envelope.
It's all.
Manila's not a country.
You know that?
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam.
This guy's just too strong. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. When you're as big and
first F5 you put on me right now. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. What the? Oh, what the? What the heck? How did you not go on the ground? Oh, man, come on. What the heck? Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship. Oh my God! He connects with the F. No. Here he goes for the win. Let's do this. Bro, what's your white? What? They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Oh. Can you believe this? Oh, they're taking a risk here. That's how you win matches. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. It's over! Beginning! The second one! The second win! Oh, there it is. What a and into the cover. Two, three. What a win! Man, he's gotta feel great! That was a great match, wasn't it? I bet I could be a level 20. One more match. Goodbye, did you join? You playing online? By yourself? Alright, stay in the party, but I'm gonna play online too, okay? You stay in the party? Okay. Hey, do you like Sting? But he is a jerk because he took out Triple H. You like all this music? Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like Hello World. Do you?
Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
Oh man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Oh, out of nowhere!
And so what are your thoughts right now on Brock Lesnar?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Just look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
It's going to be hard to rebound.
Mikey, come put your mask on and take a picture of me chasing the muffler. Come on.
Attitude he brings with him in the squared circle. I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it, exploding with rage. I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have. And that's how you do it. Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Oh, look at the emotion. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, out of nowhere! Just toying with the competition a little. We're looking at complete domination here. Lesnar. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about there. He's absolutely relentless here.
You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
That's it. He's done.
Lesnar makes the cover. Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Can't find my guy, man.
Hey, man. Man, nothing, man. Just chilling. Game's bad, dude. Reach. You like it? they need to fix a lot. A lot of lagging. And already cheaters. Spamming, you know, with the push.
They can lie.
They're using the push and they're using the shove and shit.
Oh.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up? I'm good.
I gotta get a drink, hold on.
Hey, Chris. That's my he left. Can you set my friend request? Heavy. I'm facing the trainee. Know that this man has ruled. He's gonna lose. Why is he Tyra Breeze?
You can bet every superstar on the roster.
Are you facing somebody yet?
To see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
I'm facing Tyra Breeze.
What do you think about Brock Lesnar?
Well, luckily, yeah, it's a trainee. Attack up to this point. I'm Kevin Owens. Yeah, it's about 91.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Brock Lesnar has had an incredible career.
Oh, no. No, I don't have Shawn Michaels.
SummerSlam 2002, when Brock Lesnar beat The Rock for the undisputed WWE Championship. That match is one of the greatest championship matches in sports entertainment history and made Brock Lesnar the
WWE champion ever. He's a, hey, House.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor.
It won't work. I just SharePoint a while ago. Not in Kubilai's party, some party I was in, and it wouldn't work. It's not gonna work, I'm telling you. I have to get fast internet. I don't have fast internet. Will you please shut up? Kubilai was a while ago.
I remember calling that match at SummerSlam.
saw exactly what Brock Lesnar was made of as he defeated the Brahma Bull and became the youngest WWE champion in history. And Brock Lesnar nails it. Is that his time in the gym is what he considers to be his most
valuable.
It doesn't take a genius to see Ryback spend a lot of time dead at
his own. I don't know why you keep leaving parties. Maybe it's too loud. Maybe that's why. I am right.
Who the hell are you?
What's up, Paige? Paige is actually my friend, Kubila.
Nope. Nope. yeah, like I'm gonna kick you.
The dominated competitor takes his time. It gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. You could call this a good old-fashioned muscle.
Who would lie? They kicked you out, too?
We're witnessing a butt whooping. How much damage...
Bro, why would Hage, kick me out? He's my friend. He's an idiot? Is that why?
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle.
At least your friends don't get me out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can.
Some of my friends kick you out.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to
not much friends. Some of my friends are nice. I don't know how many friends I have for nice. Some of them.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Uh-oh. Yes, I put the signature.
And you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Whoa.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now. And when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. We're looking at complete domination here. And there's the multiple power
bomb. Who are you there?
In this match. It only takes a couple
okay.
To bring his night to an
we're setting the party, okay? And good luck.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Nobody comes back from this.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Wait. As he makes the cover. One, two, three. The WWE on a huge win.
Oh. Are you having fun? Okay. Okay. Yeah, stay in the party. I'm level 5.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the beast incarnate. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Perfectly executed.
I'm gonna change my picture.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on
those
moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important. Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of The Shield.
Nothing gentle about that landing. Someone really should check on. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
You know, Rollins was one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions along with Roman Reigns. So what all of this means is that by now we all know when Seth Rollins touches down in that ring, all hell is going to break loose.
Where's the Halloween bucket? All right.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Look at my profile picture. There's a beautiful sky. Kula. Why not gonna look at my profile picture? Oh, later?
We're looking at complete domination here. And these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar.
Little challenge.
His equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
The aura that surrounds Seth Rollins is one of mystery and one of excitement. Rollins is one of the most gifted performers. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that.
But more than that, and he's not going to last long.
It's all academic from here.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, Brock Lesnar trying to cover, and he kicks out, and he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Seth Rollins is as unpredictable and daring as they come. Rollins is a swarming mentality where an opponent will not have a second to breathe when he's in the ring.
Second time we're
Parky, I need to get
here.
Your shoes on. About to go.
It's only 17 minutes.
No, we're going right now.
17 minutes.
No, we're going right now.
Still not through. I have a feeling we're going to see several
more. Mama, where's his other shoe?
Where's he?
His shoes!
Getting back to his base here.
Aww. Where's his other shoe got back?
Man, look at this. That's right.
It's right there.
Repeat.
Oh, give me the other one in there.
Dynamic superstar WWE has ever seen. His ability to create a plan, execute that plan, and neutralize any opponent has made him famous all over the world. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Seth Rollins.
You gotta turn it off, we're leaving. Go trick or treat.
And in all of sports entertainment.
I'll turn it off.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Mikey, turn it off. We're going. Mikey, turn it off. We're going.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.